I'll have more gameplay content coming out soon, because there's a game that was found to work on Windows 11. Maybe the game got updated so that it would work on my new laptop. And if it does work, I'll be really happy, and I can finally make